Today we remember civil rights leader Ralph David Abernathy, born on March 19th in 1926. The activist and pastor was born in Linden, Alabama. He served in the Army during World War II. His activism started in college, leading hunger strikes at Alabama State University. After the arrest of Rosa Parks in 1955, Abernathy joined with Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. to organize a Montgomery bus boycott, and his home was bombed in backlash. That was the beginning of a relationship between Dr. Abernathy and Dr. King that would shape the civil rights movement. Abernathy was with Dr. King in Memphis on the day of his assassination and took control of the Southern Christian Leadership Conference after his death. In later years, he worked with the United Nations and the Martin Luther King Jr. Center on matters of peace and civil rights, helped to negotiate an end to the Wounded Knee conflict, and testified to Congress to extend the Voting Rights Act in 1982.